INA, the rightful abbreviation for Innovate, Nurture and Adapt. INA was born into an affluent family of late engineer Neelakantha Satpathy, retired chief engineer of Government of Orissa, and Mrs. Sailabala Satpathy, a caring housemaker. She is daughter-in-law of late Chandrasekhar Purohit, an illustrious retired administrative officer of Government of Orissa, and Srimati Chitrarekha Purohit, an affectionate housewife. INA completed her graduation in economics from Ravenshaw College, Cuttack, and graduation in law from MS Law College, Cuttack. She also holds a graduation degree in fashion designing from INIFT Bhubaneswar. Being a graduate in Orissi Vocal, INA is now pursuing third year in Hindustani Vocal. Recognized as the best cadet at state level in 1992, she has won gold medal in signals. She is a C certificate holder and was selected in NCC for Youth Exchange Program at Canada. A proud alumni of Secondary Board High School, Cuttack, INA feels blessed to have Rotarian Paul Harris Fellow Engineer Bignaraj Purohit as her life partner, who is ever supportive and loving. Mr. Purohit is a civil engineer in the Department of Water Resources, Government of Orissa. The couple is blessed with one son, Ashutosh Purohit, a biomedical engineer at Amgen, California. A leading financial consultant at HDFC Life, she has achieved MDRT 6 times, a compere at All India Radio Cuttack, and a member of Jeevan Rekha Theatre Group, a registered member of Orissa High Court Bar Association, Cuttack. She is also the honorary treasurer of Sahai Red Cross Centre for Special Children, a state branch unit of Indian Red Cross Society. Keen on helping the underprivileged of the society in skill development and students for higher technical studies, INA joined Innerwheel Club of Burgarh 2004-05. In 2010, she joined Innerwheel Club of Cuttack Silver City. Her areas of work covers environment, specially abled children, and branding Innerwheel. Some of her projects include fundraising program Mukti the Freedom, multi-district rally cum seminar on Go Green and Park Development, Save the Sparrow Movement, Rainwater Harvesting Project, Girls Toilet Construction, Wheelchair Donations, Clean Cuttack Movement. For branding of Innerwheel, every year she comes up with some new idea with various items related to her post. In 2014-15, she entered into the district as District ISO and hosted multi-district rally cum ISO meet Ujwala, where bird feeders, smart cane sticks to 20 blind people were donated. She received the ISO Queen Award in District 302 and 312 MDR. Best ISO Dancer Award in District 301 Rally Darpan. In the district editors meet Srujana, she along with the editors donated a library and books to the tribal school. The best treasurer during her tenure, district pan card was introduced. She has led the combined Innerwheel Rotary contingent with Innerwheel flag for the first time in the State Republic Day Parade. During district secretary, she compiled the second edition of district history book. As the district ESO, coordinated and organized multi-district seminar and workshop on membership growth and retention, Vruddhi the expansion. Two new healthy clubs were created and one sick club was revived with a record 6% increase in membership growth. As the district vice chairman, she coordinated and conducted district seminar cum workshop on Mission Mamta, Jasoda the Motherhood, and represented district in the symposium East Zone Meet, Guwahati. INA has attended two IIW conventions and three triennial conferences as voting delegate and acted as stewardess in the 14th Triennial Conference, Kolkata. She has participated in South Asia Rally Mumbai, attended 4 East Zone meets, 1 South Zone meet, 9 Association Presidents Installation Ceremonies. In the association event Prem Pratik 2016-17, she was the media promoter, was the organizing secretary in the East Zone meet hosted by District 326 in 2018-19. She has done many inter-district projects, disciplined and focused, She believes in perseverance and faith in God, quoting, "If we can dream, we can do it." She believes in the mantra of 5 P's. Perfect planning prevents poor performance. Friends, here I bring Ina Purohit, District Chairman, 2021.